Only money in the real world. Okay, okay.
Yes, check.
Got a check. It is a really nice.
Good check.
You stole the man.
If I give you 5 bucks and you went to your hotel bar right now, not much you can do. Unless you can snap your fingers into 100.
Would you? Good. Absolutely.
Even if it was considered cheap, legal and morally wrong.
No, never. Integrity.
Integrity. Unless you want to snap your fingers. I do this as a demonstration, because if I can do this with my money, I can do this with anybody's money. And if I can go up the denomination, theoretically look, I can go back down. But if I can do this with my money, I can do this with Garth's money. I'm going to borrow a 20 from you, turn your 20 into 100.
I know. You lose the problem. You're putting me on the spot now, aren't you?
You've got 3 keys to the
problem. I'm going to
go for 20. You'll keep the problem.
That's no problem.
I'll turn this into 1,000. They don't even print those anymore. But do me a favor, I want you to write his initials right on the forehead. So this will be your bill, and will this be your first felony offense?
No comment. I plead the fifth.
Now I'm gonna take a few steps back. If you guys want to do like a semicircle right here, because I want everybody to be able to see this from the front. So, racer, I'm gonna turn your bill into 1,000. I'm also gonna make your initials vanish. Right at the finger. First, the ink disappears. That's the easy part. Now your bill changes into a brand new one. Alright, I screwed up. I'll make it up. We'll get back to the $50 bill. It was a 50, right? Alright, folks.
It was a plate.
We're gonna do this. Michael, grab a card. We know his stakes, man. I want you to put your stakes.
You got a marker? Marker right here?
So folks, we're gonna do this card trick. We're gonna get back to this $20 bill here in a minute.
Closer.
You are cycle. Two ways I do this. Safe way or dangerous way. I'm not working with a full thing. So Michael, your card, ready? Your name.
I see it right there.
Cardinals in the middle.
I'm gonna take all the cards,
I'm gonna throw them inside this paper bag, which by the way, Chip, are there any holes in the bag?
No holes.
Chip, there's a huge hole right here.
Like smart ass.
Michael, cards go in, I shake them up, I reach inside, I pull your card out with my hand. I take the knife, stab into the bag, spearing this card, risking injury to my livelihood. Because I know what you're going to say. You're upset about that $10 bill that's coming. Chip, which way? Reach in or stab it?
Stab.
Folks, for your entertainment as well.
Exactly, Chip said.
I'm gonna put these away because if these cards spill, it's kind of like 52 card. What's that game? Pick up. They go all over the floor. You're gonna pick them up. Big mess. But didn't I say to all of you that money wouldn't go to waste? We're here on a special occasion. I would like to say it's an absolute pleasure to be here. On that note, I'd like to cheers everyone. This is a $99 shot of the world. Damn it, that was water too. I used to put real tequila in here. This is a distraction from your bill. So let's do the $100 bill trick one more time. So give me another 100. All right, the least I can do for you is turn this bill back to your bill with your initials. We're coming full circle. You guys have an exposed view. No fake fingers, no fake hands. One, two, and it only works one way. Truth is, folks, there's one thing that goes really well with stuff. This right here. Dun, dun, dun. When life gives you lemons, what do you do?
Make lemonade.
Make margarine. Here's some tequila shots. Sure. Cut the lemon open, hoping there's something valuable inside. This is a real lemon. Not only is this a real lemon, in the core of the lemon itself is a $100 bill. It's so good. Lemon is $4 bill. You know why? It's got your name. Oh, yeah. Folks, thank you very much. Tell them to be with you the next round. And I'll give you guys a business card.